Okay, here's my non-Jurassic Park dinosaurs. The two big ones in the back. My mom got me for Christmas. They're gonna be stocking stuffers, but they didn't stick in the stocking, especially this guy here. It just would not fit. So she ended up wrapping him, which I don't think went well either, because I don't remember unwrapping him. So maybe she just gave him to me. I don't know. Anyway, it's just a beautiful dinosaur. Nice, good size too. I'd say probably about 11 inches tall. And they have the names on the bottom. See if I can show you. And if you could pronounce them, you're good, because I can't. 1991. And that's Parasaurolophus. I don't know. Good on you for pronouncing it correctly. And then we got the famous Brachiosaurus. Another one, probably about 9.5, 10 inches tall. Beautiful blue. I used to always have her sitting on my windowsill. There's the name in there. Brachiosaurus. UK? I don't know, 91. And then before Jurassic Park came out, I wanted a Velociraptor. So my mom went out and got me this dinosaur, which apparently it's supposed to be in the same family as the Velociraptor. So this was before I got the two Velociraptors from Jurassic Park. It's a nice solid dinosaur here. And I believe the name is on this one too. If we can get at it here. It's an awkward spot. Dromaeosaurus. Dromaeosaurids. Dromaeosaurids. Well, anyway, you get the idea. Like that one. Focus. Thank you. And we got this guy here. Didn't get a stegosaurus, so my mom also went out and got me this one. It's like having a pet, really. Let me check the name. Dimetrodon. Dimetrodon. I don't know. Made in China. Yep. And then I got these little guys here. These little friends of mine. Very cute. These are my Land Before Time little figurines. No, not really. I'm just pretending. Actually, I did pretend that it was Land Before Time. long neck. Why did I make that noise? Gosh. Okay. Let's see in for the merchandise. I actually have a Triceratops in the storage, but I never got managed to get him out. There's my Jurassic Park poster again, which I love. Keep windows up. Or else you'll get this beautiful head inside your car. Actually, it probably won't even fit inside your car. She's so pretty. Now, some paperwork. Oh. Here's a news article of a Tyrannosaurus Rex skull. And I'm pretty sure that it had writing down here saying, giving information about this skull. But being a kid, I tore it up. I didn't want that. I just wanted the picture. So, what does it have on the back? Oh. Huh. That's not interesting. Here's a really bored drawing I think I did of a raptor. That was way back in the beginning. Here's a Brachiosaurus. And here again, my love for the T-Rex. Pretty good. And that's about it for my non-Jurassic Parks dinosaurs. Hope you enjoyed both the videos. About time I got them up. Bye.